Back in there. That's three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control, thank you very much.
Ha! What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc!
Think about it. He solves them, you get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the street. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island, though.
dear lord. Friar Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit. And then Friar Jean. All dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survive, praise God. But I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah! Ridiculous! Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, to find they were all dead. And as Friar Jean...
Saw a monk right over there, starting the fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
The elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and me, a murderer. On the contrary, I went for the doctor.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's family.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small things can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. Understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy?
It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.